Hi guys! Welcome back sa isa na namang paandar nating hotspot vlog dito sa facebook.com/abs-cbn network. Today, ang makakasama natin, talaga naman, na-excite ako kasi parang feeling ko magiging bagets na bagets ako ngayon. Marami akong matututunan sa kanya kung ano ba talaga ang mga uso sa kanilang generation. Meron siyang debut single, ang Wim Wee. Sabay-sabay i-welcome natin, Sam Show! Grabe naman talaga yan. Hello po! Pwede ba samahan mo naman ako, mag-vlog naman tayo ngayon dito sa atin sa ABS-CBN building. So, you understand naman Tagalog ng very little.
Opo.
Nahirapan yung madingin, no? Hindi talaga ako nakapag-English ng bonggang-bongga. Pero ngayon, nakakatuwa kasi after ng mga kaganapan sa iyong career, tuloy-tuloy, may debut single ka ngayon, ang Wim Wee. Kwentuhan mo naman kami, what's the Wim Wee all about?
Well, Wim Wee, first of all, Wim Wee, ang ibig sabihin ko naman, whenever I'm with you.
Ito ay Understar Music.
Opo. Yeah. And this song is about like finding inspiration in a dream and like the feeling like every time you're with her. And it's just like, you know, mga crush-crush lang.
Mga crush-crush lang. Paano yan? Eh, ang bagets-bagets mo pa, Sam. Tapos, about sa crush-crush na agad yung song na ginawa. Paano, may crush ka na ba?
Yes, of course. Meron po, mga like celebrity crushes lang po.
Sino-sino to?
Viewers ba?
Sino pa?
International.
Ganyan yun yung mga crush mo.
Coach Shana.
So, dun ka humugot ng pinaka-inspiration mo talaga. Halika sa kay Friday. So, paano? Ikaw ba nag-compose ka ba ito? O may composer?
Actually, I composes, pero my tito Jeffrey, who's my tito.
Jeffrey Hidalgo?
Yeah, Jeffrey Hidalgo. Yes. He helped me with the songwriting and everything. And, he helped me. Pero it was like more like a team effort.
Wow! Perfect naman talaga yan, ha? Sample naman ako ng very, very light, ng Wim Wee.
Sige po. Can't help feeling all excited. Doing the world of stuff of you in my head. Sometimes I just wish you were hanging. You and me, watching the sunset. Yay!
Justin Bieber? Peg mo ba si Justin Bieber?
Yeah. Pero ano po, my real idol talaga, like my true inspiration talaga po. Since day one, it's Bruno Mars.
Meron akong mga inihandang laro para sa'yo. Bubunot lang tayo dito, tapos gagawin mo ang mga challenges na meron tayo dito, okay?
Okay.
Okay, game. Sam, simulan na natin ang pagbunot.
Ayun. Alright. First question. What's your favorite food? Super easy. Burrito.
Burrito, wow, parang Mexican. Burrito, alma mare burrito.
Yes!
Mexicano, next.
If you'll be given a chance to do a teleserye, who will you want to work with? That's a very good question.
Sino?
Siguro po ano, like some of my friends. Maybe Coach Sara. Because if I were to do a teleserye, I would want to do like action comedy. Coco Martin. Kasi po, mga like action stars. Here it says, describe your feelings right now using a song and sing it.
Ayan, dito. Ano?
Okay. Ito po. 1, 2, 3, and go. Wake me up before you go, go. Don't leave me hanging on like it, you're
the one. Yay! Hindi ko na gusto itong batang ko, naiinis na ako. Ang galing mo!
I use that song kasi po, super happy at ngayon po. My feeling is very, very happy.
Nakakatuwa, para ako nagigibagets talaga kasi bagets sa inyo ating ini-interview.
Here, how will you describe AC?
Crush mo ba si AC?
Actually, she's not my crush, she's my friend.
Super
friend? She's like a sister to me. Like a very older sister. Pero sometimes din po, I become her older brother.
Susunod na tanong para sa iyo, who do you wanna collaborate with? Sino mga gusto mong makatrabaho pa na kantahan?
Like anyone?
Yes. Oh, pero siyempre local. Oh.
Local. Sige
po,
siguro po si
Queenie
Pascual.
Dahil sa'yo.
Tapos,
yay!
Baby Coach Shara.
Oo. Kaya mo kanina yung tala.
Tala.
How will you describe Laika Guerrano?
Laika is very friendly and she's my friend and she is also...
She is the Charan.
Charan.
Charan girl, yeah.
And yun po, she's like very friendly and she's still my friend and yeah, we...
Invite everybody para i-download at mag-avail ng iyong Wimwi na debut single under Star Music.
Everyone watch right now, please don't forget to listen to my newest single, my first single out now on all digital platforms worldwide.
You know what? It's really my privilege and my pleasure to have you in my show because, hello, Bihira, first ever 360 music video. Thank you so much for watching our Chikan with Sam show. Maraming maraming salamat, Wimwi! Hi, Kapamilya! Subscribe to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel and for more hotspot videos, just click the I button.